Where do I start? Full time yesterday from Bramall Lane, Sheffield United won, Tottenham nil, we're out of the FA Cup. And that means another year, no trophy. The only competition we're left in is the Champions League, and we have no chance of winning that, so let's just say it's another trophyless season. Another trophyless season. And if I have to be honest, that performance was not acceptable. That performance was awful. Absolutely awful. Look at under Christian Stellini, we have been absolutely brilliant. We've beaten Manchester City, we've beaten West Ham, we've beaten Chelsea, we've played brilliant. But last night, what happened? We let Sheffield United be the better side. That performance last night was not good enough. I'm sorry, it was not good enough. It was awful. And I don't understand. Every time in the fifth round of the FA Cup, when the Prem teams enter in the third round, look, we played Portsmouth in the third round. We literally named our first team pretty much. In the last round against Preston, we pretty much named our first team. Yesterday, it happens every time in the fifth round we put the second team when we're playing teams who are, we're playing teams like Sheffield United, Burnley, Middlesbrough or something. We always play teams that are in the top six in the championship and who are having a good season or they're on good form. And what do we do? Name the second team. That's a great idea. It's really not a great idea, is it? I don't know why you put Kane Kulusevski and Romero on the bench when you're playing Sheffield United and you know who are brilliant at home and you know who are brilliant at defending. And you know who are brilliant? Sheffield United are the top scorers in set pieces in the championship. We need our, honestly, whether if Conte did it or whether Stellini did it, you need to start pretty much the first team. Sheffield United are a great side. They're fighting to get back to the Premier League. They want to get back to the Premier League. They're sick and tired of going to Luton away, Millwall, Stoke. They want to be playing teams like us, Manchester United, Manchester City, Arsenal, Liverpool, Chelsea, Leeds, Wolves, all them teams. I just don't. Why do you name the second team against teams that are doing well in why? I don't understand. 4 years in a row, we've been knocked out in the fifth round. 4 years in a row. Yesterday it was Sheffield United. Last year it was Middlesbrough. The year before that it was Everton, and the year before that it was Norwich. Who's it going to be next year? Because simply, every time we go to the fifth round of the FA Cup, we always play shit. And it's not good enough. This needs to change. Either the FA Cup or the Carabao Cup is the only chance we have of winning the trophy. But every time we are playing a team that's having a brilliant season, we always name the second team. Honestly, Davinson Sanchez, useless. Fraser Forster, useless. Honestly, Fraser Forster, I have to cope with him for about another 4 weeks until Lloris gets back from injury. And who have we got on Saturday? Wolves. Wolves are doing brilliant. And yeah, I know they lost 2-0 to Liverpool last night, but they're doing well. And knowing Tottenham, we'll end the first team and we'll do brilliant again. Performance not good enough. Arguably, not good enough. That performance, I'm sorry, was unacceptable. The performance was unacceptable. Unacceptable. It just wasn't good enough. All the players get a zero. They were all awful. And the annoying thing is, when Ndoye's, I'm sorry, but how's Fraser Forster not saving that shot? Straight at him. Awful goalkeeping. But when we were losing, they didn't care. They didn't even try to score. It just wasn't good enough. And we've got to go into that game against Wolves and win, because that performance last night was not good enough. I will continue, but I've got to go to school now. So yeah, in a bit.